Good morning. Welcome to class 9. Today we are going to learn chapter 2, The Sound of Music, part 2, Bismillah Khan Shehnai. Bismillah Khan, a well-known musician of India, known for his Shehnai playing, a maestro who has been awarded the highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna. These are some of the pictures of musician. You may identify or take the help of Google. Some of the pictures from the lesson we have already learned, Edmund Glennie, and the second one that we are going to learn today is Bismillah Khan. Introduction. This chapter talks about Shehnai, how it was invented and how it was named, and the journey of Ustad Bismillah Khan as a Shehnai player and how he got name and fame through this skill. Here are some words. One word is Chaita. Chaita is a Bhojpuri music song and very much famous and sung in Bihar. Another word in the chapter is Naubat. Naubat are the nine musical instruments that were used to play in the king's court. These are some of the pictures. Now let us go to the summary of part 2, Shehnai of Bismillah Khan. In the beginning of the chapter discusses how Shehnai was invented. It was improvised from Pungi. Pungi had very unpleasant song voice. So it was banned in Bahadur Shah Zafar's, Aurangzeb's court. So later on, that unpleasant noise was removed by improvising it. And when a person improvised him and played it, he was a Baba, who is called Nai in Hindi. And Shah, he played it for Shah, that is Emperor Aurangzeb. So it was named as Shehnai. Shah, it was played for Emperor Aurangzeb, and Nai played it. So it is Shehnai. In second part, we get to know that at a very early age, Ustad Bismillah Khan developed an interest to learn to play Shehnai. His grandfather was a Shehnai Nawaz in Bhojpur King's court. At the early age of 3, he started getting fascinated and started learning to play Shehnai. He used to go to temple and there he used to play Shehnai. And this is how his journey started, and he used to practice playing Shehnai on the banks of Ganga. And later on, he became famous and he also got a huge chance when All India Radio was established in Lucknow in 1938. So from All India Radio, his Shehnai playing was broadcast. He also played Shehnai on 15th of August 1947, our first independence from the Red Fort, the program which was conducted. He was present there and he presented his Shehnai music. In the second part, we get to know that he had got many name and fame. He won many awards. Many of the kings awarded him. He also played Shehnai in two famous movies. One is Hindi movie Gunjuti Shehnai, and another one is a South Indian movie Sanadi Appanna. He belonged to Banaras, but his love for motherland is well known. He was offered to be the head of Shehnai school in USA, but he rejected this offer because he wanted to stay in India itself. He was awarded India's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna. And he is the perfect example of our rich and cultural heritage. He is also the symbol of communal harmony. Because being a Muslim, he also played for temple. So, let us go through the vocabulary. Here are the words. Generic name, a name given to a class or group. Read it. You can read it yourself. These are the vocabulary. You can go through it yourself. We have some synonyms and antonyms. Ban, forbid, hollow, empty, melodious, musical, auspicious, fortunate, captivate, attract, priceless, invaluable, recognition, well-known, glint, shine, yearn, earnest or strong desire. Pleasant, antonyms, unpleasant, hollow, solid, melodious, discordant, auspicious, inauspicious, artificial, natural, auspicious, again inauspicious, ancestor, descendant, indispensable, dispensable, professional, amateur. The noun forms, impress, impression, melodious, melody, consider, consideration, accompany, accompaniment, employ, employment, improvise, improvisation, accomplish, accomplishment, and remember, remembrance. Here are some of the questions from the chapter itself. You can go through the question, read the text, and try to give the answers of this questions. You can prepare an assignment. You naturally write textual exercise in your copy. Prepare a project on Naubat or prepare a project on contemporary classical musicians. Write an essay on music or divine blessing. And these are some of the important links wherein you can find videos and notes for this chapter. Thank you and have a nice day.